Chad Barker has been racing since he was 12 years old, but his love for the sport has been there for much longer. Chad started racing in 2016 when he earned his first win in a regional series early in his racing career.
Yes!
Chad's racing career has not only impacted himself, but his entire family throughout the years. Chad has made many friends in his racing career, one of which is the Cordell family.
Barker family, I met them through racing at the fairgrounds in Highland Rim. Known them for about 2 years now.
Unfortunately, in August of 2019, Chad's car had a mechanical failure that caused him to hit the outside wall during practice, effectively destroying his car.
Despite his recent shortcomings, Chad Barker is hopeful for his future seasons and plans to be back in the track for 2020 season.
As of now, Chad is on track to get back to racing by his first race in March 2020.